Should I be afraid? He's been listening for the whir of the woods, but what he hears sounds human, a dream voice, female. When he lifts the shutter slat, there she is in the bright early morning haze. She won't see him inside the dark hut, staring out. Wait, not staring, glancing. If they question him, he'll say, heard a noise, glanced outside. He'll totally deny staring at her. Whoa. Think the word, you'll slip. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but eventually that syllable will follow the circuit right down, brain to tongue, so do not, whatever you do, think it. Body part is safe, if he needs to deny. I was definitely not staring at her body part. He says it 3 times in his head, as recommended.